my city. I'm thinking it's dead for real. Pussies. Cause all I got to say is kill. They coming like never seals. This word to my mama, I promise. Ain't doing no blocking. We shoot at you robbers and kill all your
What is up, Guap Gang? You know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me get this green. Ready? Stop playing with me. Go ahead, Taco. I came out with another video, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, this is some good gameplay right here I put out, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, I gotta go crazy real quick. Hold on. Look how trash she is, bro. Look. Come on now. But anyway, bro. How y'all been, bro? Hope y'all having a good holiday, bro. I really do, bro. Comment down below what y'all want for Christmas, bro. Make sure you like and subscribe. Go check out my new recent video I posted on my channel. How to make them Off-White Air Forces, them neon joints. Them joints fire. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, go check that out. And you know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me hit the deck real quick. Hold on, let me stop. But yeah, you know how in the beginning of 2K we thought it was gonna be trash? Well, it was trash at first though, right? So it's not that bad, to be honest, bro. I got used to it. I mean, it's all about badges this year. It's all about badges and how you make a character. Hold on, ready? I'm saying, hold on. You ain't never seen that in the manner, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, what I was talking about? Yeah, we thought 2K20 was gonna be really trash, bro. But I really think it was pretty good, to be honest. Bro. It really is pretty good, bro. You gotta have badges. You gotta know what your build is. You gotta know like what you doing. You get what I'm saying? Like I like the hold on, but anyway, I like the new way you can create your players and stuff. I just think this game is a demo. I think this game is a demo for the next 2K that's coming out. I think they wanted to test it out and see, because I don't think this is like the best. I think they wanted to save the next part for next year, but they put no events, so that's good. But yeah, that's just my thing, bro. This game's not really that bad, bro. It's just that they gotta fix little bugs and all that, like how they had that suit glitch and all that. They had the tattoo glitch. But anyway, that's what I'm starting. I hit that job, you know. But anyway, bro. Yeah, that's the only thing they need to fix, the little bugs. Get the little bugs going. They had that demigod glitch for the longest. Like, that really pissed me off, bro. I didn't even want to play the game like that, because they just had cheesy stuff. You know what I'm saying? But you know, this is the society, bro. This is 2K now, bro. It's not gonna change none. Like they got it. And, you can do the same thing in 2K19. But anyway, bro. I appreciate y'all looking at my videos, bro. Make sure y'all go like and subscribe. Look at my recent video. You know what I'm saying? Guap out.